an option. The drive for glory. Football. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, no doubt about it, they are the best team in the league at the moment. They attack with creativity, they defend with determination, and they have outstanding individuals. They're certainly going to be hard to beat today.
Darbiot, dangerous ball, and no joy as far as the cross was concerned. Well, just overplayed it, and comfortable for the keeper. Ferguson. Moving into the advanced position. Well, we simply had to feature him today after he broke the club's goal-scoring record in his last appearance.
Yeah, what a great achievement. But he won't want to stop there. He loves scoring goals, and I'm sure there's a lot more to come from him, including a couple more today.
Palmer with it. Could cross it in here. And it took a touch off the defender, so it will be a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Just can't get it past him. Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. An alert intervention. Ferguson. He could pick out a teammate. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, options at the back post here. Still not clear. Cross could be useful. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Really clever pressing. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Well, pushing again for a goal, looking full of purpose. That's a useful cross. Smuggled away. Firing it towards goal. And what a magical save it was. And over comes the corner. A goal that is out of this world. I don't think anyone expected that, not least the goalkeeper. And I have a feeling we'll be seeing that time and time again. Incredible! Christian. And a good-looking ball. He just needs to remain icy cool. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be!
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Ferguson. And showing fine vision. And they got into that crossing position, but dealt with defensively. Peterson. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Played into the centre. And mopping up defensively. Brilliant pass. Well, you've got to give him credit for that piece of defending. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Backer. And here's Sila. Lucas. Ferguson. Options in the middle. Fisted clear. Great vision to switch the play. She's made a really good intervention there. Benson. Decent looking pass. And crossed in the direction of the back post. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Over it comes. And heading it just over the bar. Battaglia. Now, options are plenty. Chance to take the lead. Marvellous anticipation. Oh, he's given the ball away. Clearly took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw-in to come. This is looking threatening. And there the move ends for now. Successfully cut out. Ferguson. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Distributing it well. Looking for a teammate. A good and fair challenge. Darbion. That's a lovely ball. Bennett has it. Ali. That's a good-looking ball. Can he put them in front? Oh, no, he's missed the opportunity, and they remain level.
Well, he just lacked composure there, didn't he? They should be ahead now.
Christian. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? And thumped away. A good vision there. looking move this. Darbion. And fed forwards. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. Christian. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
The blue vehicle, registration BG04D0M. Please return to your vehicle. You've left your lights on. Thank you.
Ferguson. And the cross goes in. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Darbion. Nice switch of play. Another good tackle. Can they get in behind them? That's a good ball. Well cleared away. Decent position this for United to find themselves in.
Chance here. Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Ferguson. Interception to snuff out the danger. Christian. And threading it through. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And room now out on the wing. He's got to clatter it away. And keeping it out. Who can he pick out? Oh, I can't believe it! He's gone and missed the chance.
Well, what a glorious chance that was. One he should be taking, that's for sure.
And he's hit it with authority. Oh, from such a long way out and off the frame of the goal in the end.
Well, that was a great strike, no doubt about it. He really did hit it with power.
Christian. Dangerous looking through ball. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Lucas with it. Might be able to set up the chance. Conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Christian. It's a weighted pass. Now, that was never likely to trouble the keeper. Getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. He has time to play it over and drawing it back. Oh, an incredible save to preserve their lead.
Well, that's a great stop and probably a match-winning one. Real drama late on here.
Happy to shoot and putting his body on the line. A smart stop here. Corner again. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Targets available, cross comes in. Well, without putting too fine a point on it, he's missed it. High quality defending. It it'll shortly be full time, and the visitors have their work cut out for them. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, they're still in with a chance here, but can they produce one more big moment before the end? Mind you, this has been a really good game.
Delivering it into the box, and they're still in with a shout, thanks to the keeper just then.
And that's a really important save, but can they get back into this match? I'm not sure they can.
Let's see about the delivery. Really good build-up, but no end product. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. He succeeds in clearing it. And coolly done in the end. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Ali. Can she connect with a teammate? And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitor.